We're going to do negative 7 over 9 plus 4 over 27. In order to add those, we need to have a common denominator. So we can take our negative 7 ninths and multiply it by 3 over 3, since that's just a form of 1. And when we do that, we get negative 21 over 27. So we can rewrite our original problem as negative 21 over 27 plus 4 over 27. We can turn that into negative 21 plus 4 over 27, giving us our final answer, negative 17 over 27.